has it been for you adjusting to the starting unit?
You know, it's coming. I felt comfortable in the first games. We just got to put together a full game, I think. It's another role for me, another role change, but you know, I think I'm coming along in it.
When you guys looked at the film from last night, what stood out?
We played, you know, up to about the end of the third, really three solid quarters where we were still in the game. And, you know, when they came back, hit us in the face, we had nothing else for them. And, you know, we kind of stayed down. And, you know, we can't do that as a team. We got to keep competing and keep fighting.
How do you get the team up to keep competing? You know, one more quarter to keep it in the game.
Just when somebody hit us, man, we got to come together as a team and, you know, hit back. It's all about, you know, just coming out there and playing hard, keep continuing to play hard. And with that, you know, it just starts with one guy and, you know, everybody else has to follow after that.
How do you hold each other accountable?
You talk, you communicate. You know, that's why I feel like, you know, we lack sometimes just because, you know, we're young and, you know, you don't want to, you feel like you're doing something wrong, so you don't want to speak up. But, you know, we got to step out of our comfort zone and really start to do that.
Do you guys feel like you rely on Luke to kind of be that leader versus, you know, finding somebody else in the group to step up in that role?
Coach does it, you know, his job in terms of, you know, trying to, you know, point as many mistakes as, you know, we're making throughout the game. But, you know, as a team, that's where we have to correct everything on the floor and during that time and, you know, speak up and, you know, get on each other.
Jordan, I know you said in the past, like, it's more of your nature to want to lead by example and let your work speak for itself. What's the process been like of maybe being vocal in that sort of
way? You know, it's just a work, you know. I've always not been the, you know, most talkative guy, but, you know, that's what I was just talking about with them, you know, being able to, you know, get that with my teammates and, you know, being able to talk to them, communicate with them, and, you know, see what's going on.
Yeah, what did you take away from their feedback? What was their kind of message?
What I just said and then just asking about the team and stuff.
What's that like overall with them having feedback? I mean, another exception.
It's really cool. It's good for us, you know, being able to talk to them and, you know, pick their brains as well and, you know, just having that level ability of just that open door presence.
So they were talking to you about having better communication?
Yeah.